The government will make a decision soon on the date of his release.